Hello and welcome to Cometa Camera Snapshots. Today, we take a look at the Canon PowerShot G5X Mark II, which, alcongside the G7X Mark III released on the same day, gives photographers two excellent pocket-sized options for both photos and videos. Of the two cameras, the G5X II is geared more towards stills shooters, so let's take a closer look and see what makes it unique. You may remember the original G5X with its distinctive shape, controls, and flip-out screen. While this camera is loved by many, time marches on, and the sequel has taken on a very different look. The new body shape loses the big viewfinder hump. Now the EVF is of the pop-up variety, saving space and weight. The new lens has an equivalent focal range of 24 to 120 millimeters, up from the 100mm max focal length of its predecessor, but it maintains a maximum aperture range of 1.8 to 2.8 with no extra bulk to speak of. Plus, it has a handy clicky control ring for changing a variety of settings. On the back, the G5X had a variangle LCD, but the Mark II goes with a flip-up type instead, again contributing to the smaller size. And the new camera does have a built-in flash, but the hot shoe has been removed. While not all the changes are everyone's cup of tea, the Mark II is much more pocket-friendly. Compared to the G7X Mark III, the two cameras look virtually identical. The main differences include the microphone port, the G7X III has one, and the G5X II doesn't. The EVF, only on the G5X Mark II. Pop-up flash placement, and the lens. Both lenses are optically stabilized, but the G5X II has a slightly longer range. Apart from those items, the G5X II and G7X III are essentially the same camera, slightly optimized for different audiences. When it comes to specs, the G5X Mark II sports a 20-megapixel 1-inch type stacked CMOS sensor, Canon's Digic 8 image processor, 4K video capture at 30 frames per second, or full HD video up to 120 frames per second, touch and drag autofocus when using the electronic viewfinder, continuous burst shooting up to 20 frames per second, built-in Wi-Fi and Bluetooth for easy image transfers and remote shooting, USB-C and HDMI out ports, and special shooting modes like portrait mode, panorama, star trails and star time-lapse movies, plus creative filters like grainy black and white, fisheye, HDR effects, and others. So while the G5X Mark II doesn't take any crazy leaps forward, it does put a 1-inch sensor, 5x zoom lens, EVF, flip screen, and flash into a slim, pocketable body. And if you're saying other camera makers have done this already, yes, that's true. But this one costs less, has a nice non-slip grip, a dedicated exposure compensation dial, and ultimately, it's not really a specification race. The camera you want is the one that works for you. And for many, the Canon G5X Mark II is just the ticket.